So when it comes to like vegetarian kebabs, we got one kebab which is called as a soya chaap. It is more like a non-veg, but it's veg.
This is my first visit to kebab. Story. Place which is named Kebab Story being a vegetarian place is in itself a very great thing and we really love the food.
We got like 22 different varieties of vegetarian kebab. We are like tandoor cooked kebabs. We are like tawa cooked kebabs, which is like cooked on a hot plate, like a tawa. And the third one is a kadai cooked kebab, which is a fried kebab.
The Kebab Stories has started since I guess about 2 months, and it's one of the most refreshing, you know, food places in Mulund, because usually you don't get a specific kebab and a biryani place, and which is authentic. This place serves a lot of options when it comes to kebabs and biryanis.
You don't need to come to this place. It has awesome kebabs and the ambience is wow.
Especially for me, because I love non-vegetarian kebabs, but vegetarian kebabs matching that reputation and that taste is amazing.